love this song, guys. Seriously love it. Happy, happy Friday, and welcome to Porsche's Happy Hour. And I'm collaborating, guys, with a wonderful, wonderful non-alcoholic drinks brand, Jukes Cordialities. I am so, so, so excited to welcome this brand to Porsche's Happy Hour and to introduce you guys to this wonderful brand. But anyways, I hope you're all really well. I hope you've had a good week. I know it's all tense, so let's get started with this happy hour. I'm gonna show you a non-alcoholic cocktail, but I'm also gonna show you how to use this wonderful, wonderful drinks brand. Basically, you can drink it, you can enjoy it however you like. You can pour it into a wine glass. I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. You can pour it into a wine glass, make it feel like a glass of wine. You can pair it with amazing food. If you eat meat, you can pair it with like a beautiful red meat. If you're veggie, you can make a beautiful mushroom risotto. Literally, it's an explosion for your palate. It's so much fun. Also, what's really gorgeous is that, do you know what? Actually, I'm gonna try Jukes one. What's really exciting about this brand is that it's really sort of, you're able to just go wherever you wanna go with it. It's like, it's amazing for hangover remedies if you have a big night the night before with, you know, some cocktails. It's really good for like making as a long drink, or like I said, like I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna make it look a bit like a glass of wine. So you feel like you have that like elegant glass of something special, and it's not alcoholic, which is amazing. So literally 100 ml of water. Now again, this is your choice of what water you decide to use. I've got chilled still water. You can use sparkling water, tonic, soda, seriously, wherever you go, it's an explosion. It's all for, it's all about experimenting. So this is Jukes One. Let me tell you about the flavors. Okay, so this has got like peach, cucumber, plum, apple, pineapple. And one thing I must add, you've got in within one of these bottles, let me take this off, within one of these bottles, you have one shot of apple cider, like your recommended daily allowance, which is ideal. So water, about 100 ml in there. And you literally just top it up and sit, taste it, ideal. Chuck some ice cubes in there if you fancy. Chuck some something fizzy in there. And also you can spike it. If you wanna put some booze in there, guys, go ahead and make some, like make a boozy Jukes beverage, it's ideal. Right, let's turn up some music and make a cocktail. Less of me babbling on. Right, let's go. Okay, so you know what I'm like with crushing ice. I'm not the best. So I did this beforehand. I also prepared my pomegranate, because it was everywhere and I just didn't want, that all over my dress. It's all over my kitchen still, I need to clean it later. Anyways, right, what am I doing? So get your glass, guys, let's turn this up a bit. Right, get your glass and you're literally gonna get your crushed ice. This is a dramatic cocktail, guys. Should I say mocktail? So you want the crushed ice because it just gives it an extra bit of sass, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's Friday. You've just got through another week of this lockdown. We want some sass, okay? So, nice heaped glass full of ice. Then you're gonna get your mixing glass. In there, you're gonna do about 4 tablespoons of pomegranate, a small bunch of mint. Now with this, I'm using the Jukes bottle too, Jukes flavor too, because when I read the ingredients, it has pomegranate and it has cardamom, like those flavors which just pop through. So I was just like, okay, I need to get on that vibe, seriously. So I've like literally just thought of this warming cocktail. And yet again, you can spike it if you fancy. Wait, what am I doing? I'm just chatting on about this exciting vibe. Wait, and now I've got a really good song on. Okay, so you've got your mint in there. You've got your cardamom syrup. So easy to make. You're literally gonna do 20 ml. Super warming. Oh, she smells beautiful. And then you're gonna throw in your Jukes. Literally, whole bottle. Fashion. Okay, so that's that. Literally, I'm really excited right now. Right, and then we're gonna muddle it, okay? I think that's everything. I hope that's everything. And you have to literally, it's all about the moves, guys. Mum dancing. Right, so you're just going to get all the juices working, all the flavours, and then stand back as well, because you don't want to get this all over your outfit, guys. You really don't. Right, so she's done. And then you're going to literally pour. Do you know what? I want some more ice in there. More. And then in there, can you see me? Literally watch the colour. How sick is that? Love. She's a dramatic one, this, guys. And like I said before, so enjoyable without alcohol. It's a non-alcoholic brand, obviously. But if you do fancy that tiny tipple of something, throw in some ice cold, really clean vodka, and then you've got yourself an alcoholic drink as well. I'm gonna be using some aromatic tonic to top. Where are you? She makes an amazing topping. Gorge, love. It's like, oh, she's gonna go over. Right, and then I'm gonna chuck in some beautiful edible flowers, because I'm a sucker for those bad boys. Some pomegranate. And then that is literally as easy as pie, guys. As easy as pie. And you've got yourself a guilt-free cocktail, mocktail. Cheers, beauties. Let me taste test. Something I've forgotten, actually. Oh my God, that tastes amazing. Some fresh mint always goes in nicely. Shove that around in there. And you've got yourself a beautiful mocktail. Happy Friday.